On the Shank Hill Road lived a man named William Bloat. And he had a wife, the bane of his life, who always got his gold. And when they had gone with her white dress on, he stripped her bane rope. Now he was glad he had done what he had, and she lay there still and still. Till suddenly all of the angry law filled his soul with an awful chill. And the face the fun so well begun, he decided himself to kill. The sheep from his wife's poor feet, and he twisted into a rope. And he hanged himself from the pantry shelf. 'Twas an easy endless hope. With his dying breath and his face in death, he suddenly cursed the Pope. Changes turn on the whole concern is only just begin. For he went to hell when his wife got well, and she's still alive and sin. For the razor blade was churning bare, but the rope was still fascinating.